battery replacement tutorial for PFC Sinewave UPS series. Important notice: before battery replacement, please read the safety precautions that can be found in the user's manual, quick start guide, and or other related documents. To start, loosen the two screws on the bottom of the front panel. Slide the front panel to open. Disconnect the black and red wires. Then, remove the battery. Install a new battery into the compartment. Connect the black and red wires to the battery. To reinstall the front panel, make sure to insert the hooks into the slots. Then, slide the front panel to secure. The final step is to tighten the two screws on the bottom of the front panel. Now that you've completed the battery installation, it's time to test it. You can run a battery test by using the LCD panel. First, press the Enter button until NOR is shown on the screen. Press the downward arrow button and select the BT option for battery test. Press Enter and the downward arrow button to select Yes. Next, press the Enter button to start the battery test. When the battery test is complete, the UPS will return to line mode. Finally, remember to reset the battery replacement date by using Power Panel software. You may also test the battery by using Power Panel software.